Thank you. Hey, everyone.
You're welcome.
I was eating some fudge today.
I just brush off my face. My face get itchy. Come on, hair. Come on. Got my hair cut from last summer. My face is gonna be a little red and bluish. Yeah, this is what I have. This is what I'm going to use.
Right here.
This is what I have. This is all my art stuff. I'm not showing you. Sorry about that. I bite my hand when I game.
I think that the bricklayer back in the 70s didn't do any brick ties, so it just means
see all the bark marks. I get angry when I get pressed on my hand like that. So yeah. I don't do it very often.
So
I
don't.
Actually, I do a lot. My TV, everything. So yeah. So this is what it's supposed to look like.
Hey Teresa, this is me, Chip. Okay, so long story short,
close.
Significant issue, and I wanted to tell you and Steve about it real quick. You have a non-structural wall of brick. When you put any pressure on whatsoever, it just wobbles.
It's going to take a little time because I had a close.
And
this is what it looked like in my clothes.
See? Maybe $7,000. It could go as north as $8,000.
And I think this is what it looks like. The carpet's actually, guys, this is what I'm going to be working on. I don't know if I want to keep going. But these two, are going to be perfect. And one of them, okay, this is what I use. I had another one, but they're from summer. Somewhere. If only my mom can see my art stuff, she could be happy. But she don't get to see it. If my mom. Yeah. And hopefully my life will be easier for drawing. I'm just happy. I'm happy that I'm doing art and yeah. You know why? But I'm still not even happy. Last night I cried again because it hurts me more than anyone. Hugged the teddy bear. I didn't sleep the necklace again. You know what? I'm not getting anything else. I'm not bad. Just could. Something is doing my heart this time. Ugh, hate that happens.
Jimmy Dean Simple Scrambles. Made fresh with two eggs, cheese, and sausage.
I'm just
and ready in seconds.
Now enjoying fun.
We do whatever it takes to fight cancer. These are the specialists.
Sorry about that. I was looking at TV. Thinking. But you don't think when you do art. You don't. When I grew up in a real world, one day, the first thing to do get a job, then save up money, get an apartment, not a house, because I don't want to live in a house yet. Get an apartment. Three rooms. three rooms or four rooms, whatever I want. If it be four rooms, one for the guests, for the children, for the parent, and for the art area. And yeah. Saving out my money for Animal College. In 2020, when I turn 21, that I am. Well, it's nice. Let's see what I have. Bye bye. Toodaloo.